Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt. And today is Earth Day, so in honor of Earth Day, we headed outside into my backyard, and our science scavenger hunt for today is going to feature something outside, specifically this tree.
To get a better idea of our scavenger hunt, I want to start by looking at the bark of this tree. As I slowly pan up, you can see that it looks like the bark of this tree has been peeled or ripped off. Now the tree right next to it is the same type of tree, and you can see nothing has peeled off any of the bark of that tree. Both of these trees are ash trees. Now to give you a better chance at answering the science scavenger hunt, I'm going to point out a couple different things on this tree. Take a look right there. Those tiny little holes are all over this tree. There's a bunch there. And as I go up the tree, I find these tiny holes all over.
That's your scavenger hunt for the day. You have to figure out what is peeling off the bark of this tree and why is that bark being peeled off. Now I'm going to give you a hint here. I live in Pennsylvania, and as I said it before, these are ash trees. That should really be enough information to get you started on your search. Hop onto a science website and see if you can find out the answer for yourself. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool, especially when it gives you a chance to get outside. Happy hunting and happy Earth Day. Thanks for watching.